the Pacific, Indian, and Atlantic Oceans, and is known for its unique appearance with a long, protruding snout. It can detect prey with specialized organs in its snout and use its extendable jaws to snatch food. Goblin sharks are relatively rare and have been observed at depths of up to 4,265 feet.